Hey, Lance Sumner here out in Springfield, Virginia. Beautiful day out here, right around 70 mark, a little over. Sun's going down. It's getting a little bit cooler, but beautiful day. And I just wanted to take the time and share with you, I think that will be something very useful for you in being able to save videos off of YouTube or capture video from something you've seen that's came into your email, but you just don't know how to save that one video that you like and you might be able to use for your own marketing online or whatever, ever if it's generic enough, or whatever you may want to do with it. But there's a few things you can do, and I like to look for things that are free, allow me to save things for free, and if I have to pay for it, it's something I'm going to use all the time, and it should be, and I try to keep it cheap as possible without overdoing it. And so I want to share that with you. So when you see something on YouTube that you'd like and you want to save it, you can actually go to a place called, and there's quite a few programs out here I know that you can do this. YouTube Red will allow you to save, but that's a paid service. You'd have to become a YouTube Red premium member or whatever it is. I don't even bother with it. This DVD video soft right here allows you to have a free YouTube download. You just download it, and if you have a Mac product, you can do that, or if you just have Windows, it has both. Download that. I've already downloaded it here. It's already down here at the bottom, this little red arrow down here. And so you can do a couple of things. And there's also some tools out there that I use to make videos. And I like Screencast-O-Matic for me. It's just something I've used for quite a while. It allows you to have a library, a repository for videos. And then you can also just save them as MP4s or whatever and then bring them right over into YouTube, send them direct to YouTube, or just add them in there, whatever you like best. But it works really well for me, and it's a way also to go ahead and grab videos. So this is my YouTube page. Feel free to stop by it. I appreciate it. Subscribe. I'm trying to put out some decent added value quality videos to help business building efforts for people, myself and my team, and check out whatever I have. So we'll grab a video, and I'll show you. Now we'll use this one here, right here.
Like, you will enjoy.
So stop that. Screencast-O-Matic is a tool right here. Like I said, you can go ahead and you can. It has a paid version. I pay, I believe, $12.95 for this per month. I use it frequently. That's just to get. And there's other tools out there. And of course, there's always usually a free version, but it's limited in its functionality or capabilities, unless you pay for pay for the next service up, level up. So just look for the ones that provide what you need. What I would share with you is look for things that provide exactly what you need or only what you need at the best cost. Best cost. So here what you can do with this, you can actually frame the screen around this YouTube video right here. You can frame around it and then just start the record button and actually record it and then verify for the saving of the quality, the audio, and the video using a tool like Screencast-O-Matic or whatever your choice is. But the other method is you can do is like with this. This is just to give you an idea. Screencast-O-Matic, you can put the screen, box it around any video you want to do it. Or you can use a tool like this, DVD Soft. We'll pull it up. First, I go over here. I grab the YouTube URL, right-click, copy, or Control-C. Pull this little thing up. I'm going to add that little, paste it in there. It's already in there for me. And now we're going to start, and it's there. So, start download. I don't want premium. I don't want to pay. So the deal with that is, the big difference is start the download, do other multitasking things that you do with your online business or just surfing around, or walk away, go do, make dinner, whatever you're going to do like I'm going to do. And then you just go ahead and let it run. Come back 20 minutes later and it will be saved as an MP4 onto your directory, like usually under like my PC, under the video folder down there, so you can check that out. So you let that run. That's a method, and it's free. Then you can take that MP4 and you can manipulate that and use it by putting it on YouTube. And why does that work so good? I'm going to go to ClickFunnels real quick. Hope it'll pull up real quick for us. So you can use this with lead pages, ClickFunnels, anything that will accept embed code or accept, you know, select YouTube, put the URL that'll work for you. But and so I just go in here anyway. I'll just explain it to you. ClickFunnels, lead pages, or any of these landing page, capture page builders that you have. A lot of times they'll give the functionality for you to go ahead and when you put your video in some kind of a page, that you can select either YouTube to put the URL, or you can put custom embed and take that embed code, which would be over here under YouTube, like here. I can go over here and under share on YouTube, share down here. If you can get to it, you might not be able to get to it. Get up here a little bit higher. I can show you, maybe a little higher, yeah. So right here, embed. So I can grab, and before you do that, it looks better. Go in here, when you come to the embed, go ahead and unselect show suggested videos, show video title, get rid of all that junk. You don't want it when you're putting it inside of your own custom capture page, landing page that you're going to build, and ClickFunnels lead pages or whatever you use. And you can leave the player control so people can pause and as needed, in case they want to walk off and do something a minute, come back, get a cup of coffee or a Coke. So anyway, you have that. Then you just slide back up. Of course, I'm gonna click around and get rolling.
Like you will enjoy. If you are watching.
So grab that. Turn all that off. Go up and just click in that area. And then you control C again or right click copy. And you would go back to your builder and in there and get to that place and just embed that code in there, and then do everything you know setting up your capture page, landing page, and just do yourself a big favor. A lot of people on my team that I work with sometimes they haven't learned all the technical things and the things that some of us do out here, so always test everything. Once you've completed and set up what you believe to be the capture page is looking good, it's the way you want it, and everything's looking good, always test it yourself. Make sure you're dropping into your own list and Aweber, GetResponse, whatever it is you're using, and that it's also clicking the button once it captures the information, that it also is taking you off to the sales video. Everything's working and the video's up and running, giving the person some information, you know, whatever you want from them. Just so you know, because I see some people that just don't test things and are wondering why it doesn't work. Their leads aren't, the people that are signing up to get more information, it's not going into their autoresponder. So anyway, so I know there's a lot of other software out here that can, capture YouTube videos for free, I'm sure. This is one, and it works well. So here's another method. When you see a video that comes in your email, it doesn't have a YouTube, logo down here where you can click on it and go to YouTube and grab the URL. Okay, how can I save this video? What can I do? Okay, well, you put your cursor onto the screen, right click on View Page Source, which I already have it open on the next tab. View Page Source, because in the source, you can screen down through it. And even though it's a lot of code and everything in there, writing in there, so you're going to look down through here. And I already have it in the place. I came to it right here. We're going to go right here just to show you the chillin' overview, look for whatever piece you're looking for, and I can find it right here. So I can go ahead and capture that right there. Okay, Control C, and since this is a Vimeo, and in ClickFunnels, you can actually, when you're setting up your page, it'll have a selection for Vimeo. And I can actually just put that link in there, but I'm going to show you how it works. So I check it, got a test. Remember, test. So we're going to test to make sure it's all working. That's a working video. Okay, so everything's there. That's good. So I can go and we just hit it and make sure we can just go on.
Hello and welcome in.
Okay. And that's World Ventures. It's something I'm doing. It's part of the travel community, where we get to go take trips. That's also on my YouTube channel. Check that out. A lot of fun. Man, I'll give you an example. Punta Cana, Dominican Republic. These are 4 and 5 star resorts. Nothing. give any kind of pitch, but it's fun. Okay. Punta Cana, Dominican Republic, 4 and 5 star resorts at those 2-3 star prices. Super cheap prices, man. Really good. Offer about $200 or less. Okay. And that's for like, I think, three nights, something like that, whatever that is. But you just have to pay for the air flight to get there and have a good time. I've been there. That's a blast out there. So anyway, let's go back over to here. So that's working. We know that's working. So you can take that URL and put it in like ClickFunnels, choose Vimeo, or you can choose custom embed. That's another way so you can look at it. So I know there's some, this is embed, this is code. So I can actually find the embed, the completed embed right here, iframe. So this right here, grab the iframe piece of it, and I can actually stop at the end of the iframe here, grab this code, and that's the custom embed. So I can actually put that in, and it'll work the same. And ClickFunnels for me, maybe Leadpages for you. And so that's, these are some methods for you to grab any video you want out there that you're looking at that you like, and also to go ahead and snatch up some decent YouTube videos that you want to use for your own marketing efforts or whatever it is for your business. You know, and some of these could be, for me, I like to, you know, some of these things with our team and other members that are doing videos, they work well for social proof, people that are getting results and achieving success. So, all right, so let me see if there's anything I missed. I just want to share. Okay, you have a way to look at video by right-clicking in on the page, looking at the view page source, going down through it, and finding the actual URL for the video, such as this, Vimeo, or also the full embed code, in this case, beginning with the iframe and ending with the iframe, and also free software, which is DVD video soft, and just choose free, or you can use some tools such as Screencast-O-Matic, and there's other ones out there. Just for creating videos and then putting them onto YouTube, maintaining a repository, whatever. A lot of ways to do things out here, but these are just a few that I've been using. It worked well, you know, and the only thing I'm paying for is Screencast-O-Matic, and you can grab anything you want at any time. All right, I hope this was helpful. Please feel free, like I said, subscribe to my channel. You know, check out some videos, like, leave some comments. I appreciate it, and I hope this is very helpful for you. Have a great evening.